champion of the world, James J. Braddock.
Thank you.